What have I become? Sitting in a glass house, throwing stones at everyone. I've been cynical, waiting on a miracle to reconstruct a mind beyond repair. Patience wearing thin, well beyond the burnout, on the emptiness within. Who can I believe? How can I achieve perfection? Am I living in a castle in the air? Why does it always take so long? The state of the world has all gone wrong. Dream of a future I can't see. What if I'm the one who can't break free? Comprehend why I'm acting out the same mistakes again. Scatter my emotions upon the broken ground. The plan is incomplete. I made too many promises I never meant to keep. Now I'm pulling the curtain on the theater in the round. Well, I never meant to be so cold, and now's the time to break that mold. Here in the bubble there's no chains. There must be something I can rearrange.
Running high,
times I lost momentum. The only common thread was a failure to adapt to changing currents, thinking way too far ahead, following the colors and the details. The bigger picture fades to gray, telling the stories, but the morals have gone hazy. Soon there'll be nothing left to say. Come and go, wasting minutes in the hope of finding hours as the workload overflows. Still I overthink instead of taking action. My mistakes become regrets. Waves have pushed me from the shoreline to the iceberg. All I can feel is discontent. Treading on the water, drowning in the past. Roaring on the ocean, hope is sinking fast.
I've ever made.
I've been bending over backwards, but my habits never break. Why should I change my dream when my self-esteem is at an all-time low? Don't think I can take another blow. Here at the deep end, I can clearly see the trick to getting through adversity. The breathing and the balance I achieved when I ignore that little voice and try to make a better choice.